Hi guys! For today's video, tuturuan ko po kayo paano kumuha ng NBI if you're from abroad. Madali lang po, punta po kayo sa website ng NBI. So just type in to your browser clearance.nbi.gov.ph. So once nandyan na po kayo sa website nila, mili lang po kayo English or Tagalog and just click I agree. Since you are at abroad, yun na po kailangan pumunta sa NBI or any Philippine Embassy office. So, all you have to do is just to click here, NBI Clearance Online Renewal. Tapos, kailangan nyo po yung old NBI clearance nyo. Ita-type nyo po dito yung number, for example. After nyo po ma-fill up lahat ng box, click nyo po verify. Make sure lang po na tama yung old NBI number nyo, tsaka yung mobile number. I have here example of my old NBI. Search ko po NBI. Clearance. Ito po. So, itatype nyo lang po yung NBI ID number here. Nasa taas. C166. QCIE. LG. Importante po yung dash 327002. Yung mobile number nyo po, yung first name, yung middle name, at saka yung last name nyo po. Tapos yung birthday. After po, click verify. O just in case tama po yung lahat na details, is magne-next po siya kusa. Tapos it's either verification through email at saka yung email nyo po. Ngayon, click nyo po verify. Okay. I-make sure nyo rin po na tama yung email address nyo na naka-register sa old NBI nyo. Since hindi ito tama, papalitan ko po. Click verify. So, ito na po yung old NBI ko details. Ito po yung spouse, that po. Tapos, click nyo lang I confirm. Tapos, click continue. Ito na po, ano po yung mode of delivery nyo. Pwede pong may ibang paraan po. Pwede nyo pong i-pick up nyo sa nearest NBI nyo. Oh, hindi po. Mali po. Ang inyong ipigay, maaaring ma-pick up lamang sa NBI Clearance Avenue, Manila. What if you are living from Cebu? Since I'm living from Cebu po, kailangan ko pong i-for door-to-door. Kailangan ko pipiliin yung door-to-door. After po is agree lang po kayo. Click proceed. Ngayon, ito po. Kailangan nyo pong i-fill up yung receiver name. For example, yung mama nyo or yung spouse nyo po sa Pinas. Oh, just in case lang po. So, not sure with the mobile number. Type mo lang po dyan. Kahit ano. Not necessary po yung number 2. Tapos residential, since ako po ay taga Cebu, nalagay ko Cebu. Tapos yung province namin po. After that, sa poblasyon. As much as possible po, lalagay niyo po lahat ng details ng address niyo po. Poblasyon. San? Cebu. In my case, malaki po yung poblasyon. Isa lang po yung fire station doon. So, ilalagay po in front. Front of fire station. Pwede nyo lang i-copy to. Tapos, lalagay nyo lang din yung remarks. Tapos, i-search po yung address na kung saan i-deliver. Para po maging exact yung address is kung alam niyo po yung map to, to na po. So ipipinpoint nyo lang doon yung red na location na yan, tapos click nyo po I agree, then proceed. To na po. So marami pong pagpipilian na payment, it's either Visa, Paymaya, to go, whatever. So since if you have GCash, you can use GCash. If you have Paymaya, you can use also Paymaya. So in this case, GCash is not available po. Kita po yung may clouds na umulan diyan. So if you click, if i-click niyo po 'yan, hindi po siya available. So kung ipo-proceed mo, unable to communicate with GCash. So just in case, I'll be paying through Paymaya. Just click proceed. Once you proceed po, merong lalabas na QR code at may mag-i-email po sa inyo. Po yung email. So, takes time po na lalabas po yung email. At kung sakaling ma-receive nyo na po, ito po yung magiging magsasend sa'yo ng email na ganito. So, kung magkano lahat yung babayaran mo, for example, 510. Tapos, importante po yung reference number. Tsaka, punta po kayo sa Paymaya. Madali lang po bayaran sa Paymaya. Follow nyo lang po yung instruction. Punta ka sa billing ng Paymaya. Tapos, i-input mo po yung reference number. Once na na-receive na po yung payment, ito po yung mag-email po sa iyo na we have received. After that, meron pong ibibigay na tracking number, a tracking link. Once you click that po, ito po yung lalabas. Ito yung tracking code. At waiting for payment, paid na po, tapos na-pick up na po ng courier and ongoing for shipping. So ganyan lang po kadali.